Hi guys, welcome back to Junior Techno Art
channel. So today we are doing an unboxing. So let's get started of the unboxing. If you see the thumbnail and title, you know we are doing a Dell keyboard and mouse unboxing. So let's go. So here's the Dell keyboard. So yeah. Actually, this is the Dell day set, and here's some back some Chinese word like this, and here nothing simple. Here's just the Dell wireless keyboard and mouse, and here nothing. So I think here you should unbox like this. Yeah. Here another strip. Oh, and now it's open officially. So, yeah, this is it. Here's the mouse, the keyboard. Is the keyboard, and if you take it up, here's the keyboard with nice buttons. But let's take out this plastic like this and put it here. Yeah, this is the keyboard, and here's a stand to keep high here when you're typing, to keep high to right, and here. We should put it for battery. Okay, we should put the battery here, the small size battery. And the mouse. It's time for the mouse. Here's the mouse. Let's take out this thing. Here's the Dell symbol and nothing here. Symbol and this small screen thing, Sanskrit. And if you see here, come here, there will be the pin to do for your keyboard, everything. And here is just, you cannot take it. The batteries here, so they give like 2 to 3 battery, and here's mention they give 3 battery, 2 small size and 1 big size battery. And yeah, here and click start that, and there's to set the process how to open that. See how to open this here, how to open this, how to put this 2 battery here, how to put here that, and here the USB with the monitor, and we have another way. Template here. These are the warranty cards. Here's the warranty card, it will be right below here. And yeah, this is a nice sheet. This is it. So we should open this and put it in a. What device you use? I use a laptop, so I put in laptop. But actually the typing letters are so good, it's so soft, and it's actually so good. And here you take it like here. I'll put the battery, how they has shown. Take the battery, we should take the big size. I think they did Duracell battery. how they put it, WA. So we should put like this, or like, I think we should put like this and this. Yeah, it's correct. We should take like this. So putting like this, and actually taking again, they give something like this plastic thingy thing. Yeah, and on it, and yeah, let's put these here. Yes, here it's enough. Yeah, here. So they put something like a scotch. Let's take it out. This is for the here. They said like two battery here. So one should be go here, put it like here, and another should be like that process like here, and. Yeah, that's all. Put this in here. And that's all. You should connect this to your monitor. If you have a PC, you can put it for your laptop or your PC computer. So this is like a tape to take out. And this is the manual instruction. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Like this video, share this video to your friends and family. Subscribe to Junior Techno Artist and hit the bell icon. If comment section was open, you can comment down below in Junior Techno Artist. Thank you. Bye.